Let's take a look at everything that you need to know to set up a business VoIP system like this in 5 easy steps. Step 1, check your internet connection. A VoIP speed test will tell you how many calls your network can handle. If your connection is slow, you might need an upgrade. Step 2, pick a provider. Make sure that you get a mobile and desktop app with cloud-based management, and make sure that the provider has great reliability and reviews. Step 3, get a new number or transfer an existing one. You can initiate a transfer during the signup process, but it can take a few days to implement, so plan accordingly. Step 3.5, like this video. Go ahead, I'll wait. Step 4, configure. Add users, an extension, and an auto attend. Create call flows to ensure customers reach the right person quickly. Step 5, choose how users will make and receive calls, whether with a desk phone or soft phones on their devices. With the right VoIP setup, your business will be more flexible and efficient. For a full step-by-step guide, check out our complete video. Like, subscribe, and share. We'll see you next time.